Hey everybody, welcome back to Elden Ring. We are at a castle in the south, Castle Morn, and we jumped off this spot here to find a site of grace. And now it looks like we're traversing to the back of the castle. And we had seen this little island behind the castle when we were approaching. Try jumping? Yeah, we could do that. Could do that, absolutely. Ooh, we could also try jumping there. Well done, thank you. And then there's this, which is maybe that's a path into the castle as well. Not where I want to be. Oh, that made that look bad. Just tanks. Oh boy. So is that jump off spot? Yeah, I think it was to jump to there and then we would drop. Try fire? I mean, it worked. You didn't lie. Whoa! What the f- Uh-oh. That's new. That's disgusting. Please help me, I'm of noble blood. If those hideous mongrels eat me, I'll be forever marred. Anything but that, please. Think of the disgrace. I'm not certain, but it might be too late for you. Well played. Didn't want to do that. So I'm very curious. Oh yeah, okay. We could actually get there from here, I think. Very good against those guys, the fire. I don't know what you were, but you're not it anymore. Hello. Twinblade Talisman. Enhances final hit of chain attacks. Twinblade Technique's a tradition of the Confessors, who closely guard the secret of how they preserve the momentum of their attacks. Thus is the final strike of their onslaught more deadly. Guard counters, chain attacks, charge attacks, stamina-reducing attacks against a blocking opponent. We've got the HP buff right now, it's fine. The critical that restores HP, I like. I don't know if there's maybe a better one for us. I mean, equipment load, we could argue, but I don't think it's that crucial. Holy attack. I think we're okay. Tarnished Golden Sunflower? Have we seen these before? It was in here, was it not? Oh yeah, we have a bunch of them. Speaking of, we should just craft up some fire pots. And let's throw these in. We also have holy water pots. We'll just use these so that we can essentially have a huge stack of stuff that we really want. Is this a jump I can make? Good. Oh, we got a boss wall down there. This is gonna be gross. But maybe not. I mean, this is probably an area I was supposed to be at a long time ago. So there's a chance. That's weird. This might be like a special area within the early section. Time for crafting, then try. Oh, this is perfect. Not dying to rats again, okay? Decided against it. A whip! Okay, we're all of a sudden finding all these different weapons. A leather whip, not originally used for combat, but as an instrument of pain. Though its supple attacks cannot be thwarted by parrying or even guarding, it is incapable of dealing crits. Oh, it's nice. It's nice. Nice little crack. Hello. Okay, so it looks like we're gonna be fighting something nasty coming up, for sure. I want to make sure that I've got our Uchi ready to go. Seek behind. Oh, this is gonna get messy. It's target locking onto stuff I don't like. Come down here. That was unnecessary, dude. Behold boss. Yeah, exactly. Okay. How insane are these jellies? Not bad. Do they do something when they're red? Oh yeah. Tell me there's nothing back here? Oh my god, there's something back here. Of course, we should know this by now. Baby crabs equal mama crab. Upset. Oh, and there is something. Lovely. We'll take that, thank you. Okay, so we're going in slightly under-kitted. We'll check the space behind there first. Or there could just be a giant sinkhole in the ocean. Also reasonable. God. I did not look for that. I can see there's a cliff here. Is there a section that does wrap to there? No. Okay, so if we go through, that's probably the arena of the fight. Samurai required? Try wolf. Likely death. All right. Leonin misbegotten. Oh, we hit him real hard, though. Look at that. Pfft. Now that's a confidence booster. Crafted blade greatsword. Please be awesome, please be awesome, please be awesome. Strength 40, damn it. Storied sword of Castle Morn, a revenger's weapon. It's burdened with oceans of anger and regret, one of the legendary armaments. A lone surviving champion from a country now vanished was so determined to continue fighting that he'd claim the swords of an entire clan of warriors. Dang. Okay, well, we wrecked him. Okay. So this is just treated as another site, which is kind of an interesting difference from what we usually see when we fight these types. But I suppose it's probably better for us to go from the lift, because when we dropped down off that back section, there was no way back up. So we probably just want to run this through. It's a nice change of pace, just absolutely crushing a boss or bosses, because our damage output is just so high. This is why people, not me generally, but people like to farm, because you get super, super strong. But I don't know, for Let's Plays and stuff, I like to just keep the progression there, if that makes sense. Instead of... instead of farming a whole bunch. Like, I wouldn't want all the areas to be this powerful. Oh my frick. Okay, I've triggered them. It's a little sweaty. But I can totally see the appeal. I see a lot of TikToks or small clips of people that are farming, like, birds and stuff that run off the ledges, and you get like millions of souls in a short period of time. And while cool, also I feel like that takes away a lot of the enjoyment, you know? At least for me, there's a sense of like, oh, we finally are able to do this. Guys are really annoying, because they kind of seem to stay right above where you can reach. Okay, so this is where we dropped before, so now now we're gonna throw down over here. It's another spot we could drop, I suppose. I'll take all of them. I need to throw my crossbow back in. Okay, now where is the king that we need to give the letter to, I wonder? Gotta be close, because unless there's multiple bosses. Oh, this could be him right here.
There's a face I've not seen before.
True.
I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained by Lord Godrig himself. But you can see how things have turned out. The menials have all rebelled. They gave me good service, or so I thought. But it seems it was all an act. Foul creatures, as it said. And true enough, they're foul inside and out. I'm sorry to disappoint you, but whatever you come here to do, I'm afraid Castle Morn won't hold much longer. Take this, by way of apology.
A sacrificial twig, that's what you're giving me? Sticks?
I see. From Arena. Thank you. I'm in your debt, but I can't leave yet. Even if the castle should fall, as commander, I must remain.
That's a bad decision.
To ensure the treasured sword of Morn does not fall into the wrong hands.
The treasured sword of Morn?
If you see Arena, do tell her that her father will come for her once he's fulfilled his duty. If you see Arena.
Okay,
father,
so I have to go and find her again. Now, was there not another way into the castle that we said we were going to check out? Or at least it seemed like it might have been. It is back behind. And I'm hoping that we can fall. Oh, it just takes us into here. Okay, well. I'm guessing maybe there is no sword that we can reach. I feel like we've scoured this area, so yeah. Let's do this. Let's head back. We'll go and look for the girl that we delivered the letter for. Oops. She was where? Was she more at, like, the entry? See, now these things are kind of leading up. This one's pointing down. Oh, hello. I'll take it. Okay, so this was that little camp that we came through. I think she was over here. Oh, where is she? What? She's dead. Yeah, she is. And whose sword is that? Whoa. Okay, I have no idea why that happened, but it did. Whoa. Okay. I'm trying to check my map here, but can't. I'd like to mark some points of interest in this area that we can check out. I wonder if that's a result of other actions that we've done somehow. I still can't check here. It's like, there we go. Okay, so couple things we need to do. We're gonna check this. This whole section I want to say is done. We check this here. There's some things out there. Nice, we have a horse point, that's perfect. Oh, and, huh. Oh no, I've got this one. Hello. Now I'm gonna be wondering about her. A, because she was a blind lady. And Orides Rise? What is this? Seek three wise beasts. Okay. Are you something I should be killing? I can target him. Visions of dog. What the hell? Okay. Maybe I need to find other animals like that turtle? What is that? What is that? Whoa, okay. No, gotta be then. Gotta be. Maybe I just have to find three turtles. Would they all be in the vicinity? Uh-oh. Yeah, maybe. Okay. So what the hell is going on? Believe it, dog. Now I'm forever gonna wonder what happened to that blind lady. Come on. A memory stone. All right. So we have a couple of these. This is for casting, right? Increases memory slots. At least we were able to get the door open, because I would have lost sleep over that. I'll tell you what, let's take a break here. when we return, here's what we're going to be looking at. A couple of other special locations here. I might even add this along the way. There's ruins here, which we'll tag after we go to this western side. And then once we clear this, we'll head back to this Caelid area. I might even start here, check out whatever this is, these runes. But this seems to be, this, based on the arrow here, this seems to be where we want to go. So I'm hoping that works out. Guys, thanks so much. See you next time.